guys, welcome back. I'm here to do a plan with me in my So Much Crafting personal size inserts, and I haven't done one in quite a while. Actually, the last one you saw was the last time I actually planned in these inserts at all. So if you have seen my plan with me from Monday, then you will know the first day of school is this week. And so I thought I'd come back, because the reason I got a personal planner anyway was for school to take with me, because it was smaller and easier to travel with. So this is kind of going to be an experimentation, because what essentially what I want to use these for is to write down my homework assignments. So considering I only have one day of school this week, and I guess my point is I don't know what I'm doing, but hopefully you'll stick with me. I will be using a personal size kit from Hurricane Randy. I think the whole shop is named Hurricane Randy Sticker Co. And this has like the watercolor elephant type theme. So if you want to see what I end up with, just keep watching. All right, as always, I start with my side washi, so we'll go with that first. All right, and I got my handy dandy hole puncher, so let's get that done. Alright, it hangs over the edge just a little bit, but I can snip that off, that's no big deal. So the personal size kits come with one full box, so I think I'm just going to put that in, I guess, what you would call the sidebar section. And pretty much just do that. I don't really think I have another use for that sidebar, at least for this week. And obviously I utilize my sidebar and my Erin Condren a lot more. So let's put this down. I know I'm gonna have some lines showing, so we'll figure that out later. All right, so I think I will just take this half box or quarter box, it's not exactly a half box, and put that on top. Just kind of fill up that space and use that for something later on. Monday, I uploaded a video, but I don't need to put that on. But for school, I did have to buy my books and a parking permit. So I'm going to just put a regular kit, you don't have enough items. This one, I mean, you have too many items. In a personal size kit, you end up not having enough. I don't know what I want to do. Okay, I have some three heart checklists from my own island I think I'm gonna pull in and use those on Monday through Wednesday, and then on Friday. I'm not going to do much on the weekend as in regards to decorating and stuff like that. And then on Thursday, I have an idea of what I want to do with the flags and the kit. So, let's see. Let's go with this light pink. And then I'm gonna take this little flag, and so I'm gonna put that there, and the flag, oh, that fits perfectly, right there on top. And so this is just gonna be my little to-do list, and as to what I wanna do here, I'm not sure. I'm also gonna take this little like dollar icon and put that on the flag because I gotta buy some stuff for school, which is the whole point of that list. Okay, and then Tuesday I'm going to, let's see, okay, there's a, obviously the kit had some three heart checklists, but that wouldn't have been enough. So let me spread these out. I'll put this one on Tuesday. I'll pull another pink one for Wednesday. And then I will put this last one from the kit on Friday. Okay, when it comes to the flags, I only have one flag left from the kit. So, let's see. I really wanted to use these for something else, but I think I am just going to use them here, whatnot. So let me go grab some scissors. All right. Take this one and cut it. A little wider than the other ones. Okay. And then for Thursday, I have three classes. So I have this sampler for my own island, and I'm gonna use these first three dots to indicate what class if anyone has any suggestions on how to go about kind of setting up each week when it comes to school, I would love it because I have no idea what I'm doing. And I still want it to look cute. But let's just move on. I'm going to put my weekend banner down. Just going to flip that upside down. There we go. That's cute. All right. I missing anything? No, I don't think so. So, I don't know. Let's just see what I come up with. Alright, so I'm just gonna go through all my stickers for like icons and things and see if I can fit anything in. Alright, I'm gonna do something a little similar to what I did in my Erin Condren. So like for Monday, I have to buy textbooks. So I'm just gonna put that there. Tuesday, pretty much I'm just filming. Actually, today is Tuesday. I'm filming this video. I was originally gonna do a beauty video, but decided to do a personal size plan with me instead. So I need to grab some filming stickers. I think I'll do the Munchkins from Once More With Love. I'm going to do film and edit because this is going to go out tomorrow on Wednesday. So I think I'll put those down here to fill up some space because I do have errands and have to run in a little bit that I'll put there. And then Wednesday, I have a hair appointment. I'm getting my hair colored. So, put that down and I get my hair done at Ulta. Sorry if I didn't mention, the books are from Moonlight Paper Co. So is the hair appointment stickers and then these Ulta stickers. I'm going to put the No Place Like Home and put that like there. And then on Thursday, these are also from Moonlight Paper Co. A lot of people do this on Monday just kind of like as a symbol of jump starting their week, but I'm going to put one down right here because I'm jump starting the school year. All right, and then Friday is pretty much filming as well, so let me grab my Munchkin stickers again. And then Wednesday I do need to upload, so I'm gonna put an upload sticker here. And I forgot to put one for Monday there. All right. Now I didn't do this in my Erin Condren, but like for the last 3 or 4 weeks, Zach and I have been going to Moe's on Monday because they have their $5 burritos and that's my favorite place to get a burrito. So I'm gonna take from the Fox and Pip and put her burrito sticker right there to take up that space on Monday. And then after I film this, I need to go run some errands. And this is also from her store. She's got like a little Target bag, but I'm just gonna kind of use that as a generic having to go to the store sticker. So I like that. Thursday, that's pretty much it, because all it's gonna be mostly pen. And I think that's about it. Like the weekend, I'm leaving space for because I don't have any plans as of yet. But I'm gonna fill this out and I'll be right back. And so that's it. This is what I have left in the kit. I wasn't planning on using headers anyway. And I still have some kind of labels and quarter boxes and stuff that I can use for the weekend when I know what I will be doing. But let me zoom you in. And let you see how it turned out. So I like it. It's very simple, which is my kind of style usually. And I don't know if this is how I want to do each day when it comes to school. Again, if you have any advice or know other planners that are in school that have found a good method of planning in their personal size inserts, please let me know. Leave it in the comments. Let me know on Instagram, whatever. I have yet to find planner peace when it comes to my personal size. But, oops. There we go. I hope you enjoyed. As always, I'd love it if you subscribe to see more. I do, obviously, planner videos and some beauty videos as well. I have some beauty videos in mind that I want to film on Friday. And if you enjoyed this particular plan with me, give it a thumbs up. And until next time, bye guys.